Are you the caregiver for someone living with dementia? You're not alone.